Sao Paulo now to name Copa do Brasil. And there's a goal, Barca! Julie! What a pass! The magical connection, Ronaldinho, Julie, which we've seen before. Here's the replay. The no-look pass from Ronaldinho. And the one-time Julie. I think I've seen that before somewhere. If you're out there on Facebook and you've seen that in a game, when was it? Who were Barca's opponent the last time they connected on a goal? Needed corner man for Real Madrid tonight. Here's the cross. Here's a shot. Goal! A long shot. Fernando got that shot. What a great shot. It caught everybody off guard. And it's pretty interesting how Barca stringing together all the passes to get their goal. Madrid fires a long shot from well outside the area. Here's a look at the replay. Nobody got to it. Sands tipped it away. Fernando Sanz tipped it back to Fernando Fernandez. The two Fernandos hooking up for Real Madrid. And Angoy, this is what he sees. As we are 1-1, FC Barcelona 1, Real Madrid 1, in the 38th minute. Mendieta with a long cross. Over to Julie. Julie to Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho dancing around again. A pass into the middle to Simão. Simão's there. And he has it in the net. 2-1, Barca. Goal, Simão Sabrosa. Another assist by Ronaldinho. Beautiful pass by Ronaldinho. Simão did a great job to bring that ball in. And it looks like it was deflected by Carambeu. Or by Contreras. David storms through the midfield, hands it off to Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho with a through ball to Julie. Julie with a goal, back of the net. What an incredible pass. That connection, Ronaldinho to Julie, gives Barca their third goal of the game. On the goal, brought back some memories, and this one has to as well. As Ronaldinho splits the defense with a beautiful pass, Julie one times right through the five hole of Cesar Sanchez, and Barca up 3-1. As now we head into the 63rd. Anelka to Javi Guerrero, goal Real Madrid. And it's 3-2 in the 80th minute. With 10 minutes left, Anelka with a great assist. And Javi Guerrero chips it over Guzman, who came out to try to cut down the angle to no avail.